story on the baritone saxophone, humongous instrument. So beware. This is how you hold it. It's not this, because I just get really uncomfortable with the neck strap and all that. So you would usually hold it like this, with the neck strap. Now I am going to play it incorrectly. No, you play it like this. Whoopsie. Here's the C note for the beginners. Whoops, I pressed this one by accident. Here we go. Let's just play it next. Here's the melody. There we go. Here's a close look at it.